Please tell me he's visiting Carl's grave. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Hurtful.
I'm lost, Carl. I just wanted us to live in peace, but everything I touch just turns to dust.
Doubtful. No, conflicted.
I'm lost. The world's falling apart around me, and I'm trying to do the right thing. And I can't find any answers.
Advice.
What should I do, Carl? They're killing us. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but what choice do I have? Help me, Carl. Please help me.
Shit. That was interesting, wasn't it? Oh boy, we're in Android Church. I just want Kara and Alice to be safe. I hope this isn't a case of because of your decisions, we're going to decide if we blow up Detroit. Wait, what? Talk to your people, apologize to Kara, and decide Connor's fate. Well, Connor lives, that's for sure.
For you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see her people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Thank you, Josh.
My fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
Trust.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
I guess I have my mission now. So I'll talk to Kara last. Hey, North. How's it going?
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
She looks like a actual person.
What's
That's
your
weird.
Status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
Right. So were they having like that weird android sex that I was just now? By like turning your hands white and touching each other? So there's Kara and Alice. But where are my other friends? There's Simon. Oh my god. Those are the two sex droids.
Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
Thank you, Simon. What about the two sex droids at the back? I knew they'd end up here somehow. I'm sorry for like Luther dying.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now.
Then
we have to
get
catch
away.
The last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
John Connor, save the people. Speak.
Humans have decided to exterminate us.
And reduce our frame rate.
Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
They hate us.
I know you're all angry. And I know you want to fight back. But I assure you, violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them, peacefully, that we want justice. And if there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, Others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
I guess they are. Okay, peaceful protest. Protest. Spare Connor. Jericho was attacked in Crossroads. Marcus on sacred grounds. Okay. Connor had nothing to make. Interesting. So I assume this is if Connor remains like a robot. Cool. Great.